Hey, it's Mark again. I just wanted to start by logging off with my favorite show on TV, and that, of course, would be American Idol. Just want to do a little, like, recap, as well as what I thought about it. Now, I want to try to do it every week on Tuesdays before the result shows so that we can see if I'm right or not. But this week, it was my birthday. I went to a casino, but, you know. Alright, I want to start it off. It was the British Invasion Week, and I just loved Paula's comments, so I just want to view those really fast again.
Here it is. As a performer, how do you work through the nerves on a night like tonight?
You guys just shake them out, have fun, picture Simon, you know, not dressed, and...
Oh, frightening.
You said picture him what?
You know, get rid of your nerves, you can just laugh it off and picture Simon not dressed.
Simon, would you like to respond?
I mean, I'm asking Paula, is that what you think about?
Oh!
Yes! Yes!
Let the games begin! We're off.
Okay. Now that we're back from that, yeah. I really want to see Simon. Yeah. We'll go to our first contestant, which was Haley. My feeling about Haley was she's really improved in the last 2 weeks. I know last week she forgot her words, but I still ended up really liking her last week. And I think this week she did really good. Not my favorite out of the group, but I definitely see why she should be in the top 10. Let's go ahead and watch a little bit of her video.
I know something about love. You gotta take his hand, show him what the world is made of.
She's looking a little bit better too, so, you know. Alright, now to the second person, which was Chris Richardson. With this kid, I started off liking him, but now I just kind of get bored. And it's the same type of music every week, it seems like. I mean, not the same type, but the same way he sings it. It's so nasally. I think he's trying to be something that he's not. And if he would go back to singing just regular Chris Richardson, that would be great. So here's a little bit of his video.
Your heart may be broken tonight, but remember when the morning lies, don't let the sun get you crying. You know that you're crying, but when the birds sing.
All right, now to Stephanie. I started off liking her. I pretty much started backing off once Lakeisha and Melinda started stealing the show. She was nowhere close to them. And with the song that she sang, it's just, she was too afraid of it. She didn't move. And I just got bored, and she's not a bad singer, she's a good singer, but she's not an idol, and I think that might be one of the reasons why she got voted off. Here's a little bit of her video. Alright, and now to Blake. Alright, he's the only guy that I think has a chance to win this competition. There's a few other decent guys, but Blake is just something so unique to the competition that I really wouldn't mind seeing him win. And this week I think he did amazing, and I mean, you just have to watch for yourself. So here it is.
So what's your name? Who's your daddy? Is he rich like me? Has he taken any time to show you what you need to live? Tell it to me slowly. Tell you what I really want to know. It's the sign of the season for love.
I told you he was good. Alright, next coming up is Lakeisha. I love Lakeisha, and I really honestly hope she wins, but she really started off strong at the very beginning of the live shows. When they did the top 12 girls, she just blew me away, and nothing that she's done has topped that for me. And that's what I'm kind of afraid about, is nothing the rest of the season that she's going to do will top her very first performance. I hope she proves me wrong, but this performance is not my favorite, and I honestly wish she would have gone with You're My World. I think it would have been a better choice for her, and I'll just let you watch. I mean, it's not bad. Here you go. Now, back to the show. Next would be Phil, and a lot of people don't like him as much as some contestants. I kind of like him, but at times I don't. With this week, though, I actually felt his performance and thought it was one of his best. He sang Tobacco Road, and I'll go ahead and let you watch it right now. Alright, there's your first part of the top 11 week. I'll be back in just a few minutes with the second part.